I just wanted to show to you an app I've just come across called AstroPad. And it's a combination of an app that runs on your iPad and also on your Mac. And what it lets you do is use the iPad as a graphics tablet to interact with apps you may be using on the Mac. So just as an example, on the Mac side, I have over here in the left-hand window, the iDraw app. It could be Photoshop or anything else, but I'm going to interact with that using the iPad. And on the right-hand side, I have a screen capture of my iPad Pro, and I'm also using the interactive keyboard, so I'm not using the on-screen keyboard. You'll notice that when I type. But basically, all I'm going to do is interact with the iPad, but you're going to see my motions on the iPad translated forward into the Mac iDraw app. So here we go. I'm now on the iPad. I'm going to launch the AstroPad app. It comes up, and I can see in the capture, and that's what I'm seeing on the screen as well, the iPad Pro window. I can actually move the cursor around. I can tap over on my toolbar here and pull up a text edit. This is pretty cool. Right, and more interesting probably for this type of application is to be able to pull up a draw tool and actually freehand draw with it. It's actually very, very real time. It's hard for you to really see that here in this type of a demonstration because there's six layers of software involved other than the AstroPad software, just getting this to be able to capture like this. But that's just an example of something that I can do. And when I'm typing, as I said, I'm using my add-on keyboard for the iPad Pro. But really what I'm using it for is a graphics tablet, and you can see that I'm able to do all kinds of fun stuff with it, and it's very, very real time. So that's all I wanted to show. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you.